Aloha. It's been a while since I've done one of these, but here we are. Didn't think I'd be going back to the whole live streaming thing, but well, you know what? I have. So if you guys want to share this around or whatever, you can. And if you don't want to, you don't have to. Don't worry about it. I still can barely see the chat. Am I lefty? No, it's supposed to be flipped, but I guess it reset it. Hang on. Nope, that's the wrong way. Oh, dear. Flip vertical, okay. There we go. Alright, much better. Yeah, no, so, see, the fun thing is it wouldn't be an Alex Tavern stream if I didn't mess up in some sort of tech way. Because every time it happens, it's just debating on what the new thing will be. Without further ado, let's get started with the music. Andy says Alex. Andy. Okay. Yeah. No. I think I know what I'm doing now. Now that your picture's in the paper, being rhythmically admired, and you can have anyone that you have ever desired. All you gotta tell me now is why, welcome to the working week. Oh, I know I don't feel you, I hope I don't care. Welcome to the working week. You better do it till you're through it, so you better get to it. All of your family had to kill to survive, but they're still waiting for the big day to arrive. But if you knew who I felt, you'd bury me alive. Welcome to the working week. Was Welcome to the Working Week by Elvis Costello. Well, not by Elvis Costello. I did it, but Costello wrote it. So, yeah, that's that. I need to go over here, because I don't know. My set list ripped. I went to go and, like, tear it out of my book, and, yeah, it ripped. So, I'm just gonna keep it there. Actually, that's kind of useful. The next song is I don't want to say Beatles song, but it's a song. Another tech issue, that's fun. There you go. Okay, now I can see everything. Alright, now I think. Yeah, okay, we're good. Alright, yeah, no, okay, no, now we're good. Alright, I think, I hope. The next song is off the Beatles' second album. And there's some fancy, like, lead work in there. I can't read that. Something like that, but no way that I'm gonna be able to do it. So yeah. This is Devil in Her Heart with me messing up the words, probably. She's got the devil in her heart. But this has a tender lies. She's gonna tear your heart apart. Got the devil in her heart. No, maybe she deceived. got the devil in her arm. She's got the devil in her arm. No, she's an angel sent to me. She's got the devil in her arm. No, no, maybe will she keep thinking this thing's breaking, so I like have to keep looking at it. Also, yes, that was shorter than the actual song because I remembered I don't know the words to it, which is a common thing with Beatles covers. Anyways, that's enough. Enough of that. Enough of me stalling. I am gonna make the chat bigger because I can't see it still. Okay, there we go. Now I can actually read it. All right. Fun. All right, okay. So the next song is another Beatles song that I actually do know the words to. It's off the Help album. One of the, I think, two songs that George did for that album. And I think it's like track number 3, I think. Don't quote me on that, because I don't know Beatles like track listings perfectly. So yeah. Anyway, the next song is called I Need You. You don't realize how much I need you. Love you all the time and never leave you. Please come on back to me. I'm lonely as can be. One of the sort of slept on Beatles songs, but still one of my favorites regardless. And now with this next one, we change sort of paths, and instead of playing Beatles, we go from Beatlesque, and from Beatlesque we get My Music somehow. It works somehow in there. I don't know how exactly, but if you don't think about it too much, it's great. Okay. And just double checking audio, I'm hoping, is all good. Fingers crossed. But let me know if anything's gone weird or if it's too loud or too quiet or Too big or too small. All right. Yeah, the next song I'm going to do is called Kirsten off the most recent release of mine. Not any better than the last, which has merch. As I do, I have merch. If you go to alexcavernmusic.com/merch, you will find it. And it's reasonably priced, I'd say, for my own. If my own word is worth anything. Anyway, yeah, here's Kirsten. A fun one to do. Very Mersey-esque. Can that be a new genre? Can someone like put that somewhere? Make it on Spotify or something? If there's a Spotify like higher up watching this, can you make Mersey-esque music a thing, please? That's where I'd like get you tons of money. Also Spotify's bad. This next song, I don't play the lead guitar from. The Dominic Rossi, who is in the chat, I think, right? I think he's in here, from what I know, played the lead on this one, as well as a few others, actually, that'll come up in this. Merseycore, no. Goodness, no, that's terrible. This next one, doesn't have me on lead. But I do all the harmonica and acoustic guitar and bass and drums and all that fun stuff. This song is called You Make Me Feel Happy, which will sound weird without a solo or a harmonica, but who cares? Play Freebird. No way. No way. I'm not risking that. I don't want to break a string. These things are expensive. Anyway, this song is... I went to go and count myself in before realizing. I didn't tell you what song it was. It's called You Make Me Feel Happy.
Oh, little girl, every day I let myself to the bone. This in hopes I'll see you at home. Don't you see, some days I'm just dead on my feet. Getting tells to when we're alone. day, and it makes me want to die. But as long as I know you'll be waiting for me, I know there ain't no reason to cry. To complain is in vain, cause it won't stop the rain from pouring down on me. Oh girl, when I've had a really long day, you make me feel happy. When I'm done my shift in my space, need a lift, you'll always be there to make me smile. When I've been worked down to the bone and I just can't go on, I know I'll see you in a while. To complain is in vain, cause it won't stop the rain from pouring down on me. Oh girl, when I've had a really long day, you make me feel happy. Thanks, Tom. When I get back home, it's true, I wanna spend my time with you. You're the only person who makes me feel this way. Until I'm back to work the next day, when the days are so long and I'm feeling down and out, I know I can rely on you. Cause I know when I see your pretty little face, girl, you do that thing you do.
Hey! You know what? You're not far off from wrong. This is pretty much hard to set at home. And you know what? You're to thank for that, so. Thanks.
To complain is in vain, cause it won't stop the rain from pouring down on me. Oh, girl. Girl, you do that thing you do. To complain is in vain, cause it won't stop the rain from pouring down on me. Oh girl, when I've had a really long day, you make me feel happy. You make me feel happy. You make me feel happy.
Sounds weird without a 12 string, I gotta say. Can I play Jungle Material Shuffle? Unfortunately not. That's one of the ones that I never bothered learning. There's a bunch of things, you know, that it's just a song. You're like, man, that one's not interesting, so you never learn it. I don't remember it now. I might have remembered it a long time ago, but like recently, like I've been getting rid of like all the old books and stuff that I used to have that were like teach yourself guitar, or like, hey, here's easy stuff. No Jungle Material Shuffle, because I've completely forgotten how to play it and I'm not looking it up. Also, Eric, yeah, I know you are better, but don't tell her. She will be here at some point, so she claims. Anyway, this next song is takes the tone from You Make Me Feel Happy to Sad, with his next Who song called So Sad About Us.
La la la. So sad about us. upset about us. Apologies mean nothing when the damage is done. So sad about us. So sad about us. Sad, guess we had to break up. Sad, guess we'll never make up. Sad about us. So sad. Sad about us.
Can I play the naked, unshaved version? No, I can't. It's, because you see, because I don't know my acoustic. And also, it takes, like, that one's a hard version to do. Next time, though, remind me, and I'll write it down for the next stream. I know you're in the middle of the song, but can you play Let Me On? I started, like, as soon as you got here, man. And it's actually funny, because on the set list, that's the next, song. Now it's just gonna see, let's hope that we remember, what the lyrics are and all that stuff, because I never remember the words, though. There's 5 verses. Like, who needs that many? Start at 1, work your way up to, like, 4, and then after that, call it quits. And have them repeat so you memorize them. Don't do what I do. I'm not smart. Let me on. Here we go.
Let me on. Yeah, let me on. The way I felt inside, the way I went down for you. The girl, and it knew clearly that you didn't want to be near me. I'm finally giving up now, cause you won't even tell me how you feel.
Yeah, you probably heard a bum note. Gonna need to stop and just give me a minute to write, to try to remember how the song goes. My good, that was nowhere near where I was like, oh yeah, no, like I know how to, the song goes. Yeah. Okay, you know what? I think, here, hear me out. I think about it. I think, I'm not sure. I'm just hoping that the lyrics come back to me as I do it. So, led me on version 2 of the same stream. And you probably did hear a bum note, because everyone knows that I can't play or sing for anything. And yes, Andy, I can play when I get home in like 2 seconds. Not actually 2 seconds. It'll take me a bit longer, but yeah, I'll get to it.
You led me on. You led me on. You led me on. And now you wonder why I'm gone. It's 'cause you led me on. Oh, girl, when life was made. met you, I didn't know how to tell you the way I felt inside, the way I would have died for you. Oh girl, and it was really that you didn't want to be near me. I've finally given up now, cause you won't even tell me how you feel. Got a hold of my heart. When, girl, you stopped responding, but my heart, it kept on falling for something that wasn't there, still hoping that you could. I've heard in this world it's pawn versus pawn, but at least a chess piece wouldn't have led me on.
I feel bad for your coworkers.
Oh girl, it was apparent that you weren't being transparent. You lied to me and made me see you weren't right. I've heard in this world it's pawn versus pawn, but at least a chastise wouldn't have led me on. Oh girl, I knew it better, but you didn't want to be near me.
Sure, let's go then.
I've finally given up now, cause you won't even tell me how you feel. What a beautiful map to my heart you'd draw. What a shame it was only used to lead me on, yeah. Lead me on, yeah. Lead me on.
Yeah, no, the fact that you've got me blasting at work, I feel so bad for, like, anyone else who's there with you. Yeah, there we go. That was Led Me On, the opening track of my first album. EP, as Spotify calls it, but I don't care. Yeah. Excuse me. This next song that I'm going to do is one that Andy wants to hear. And I'll attempt a very poor John Lennon impression while I do it. If I remember how it goes. You guys are doing the hand claps. That's wonderful. I thank you guys for that. If you want, you can come here. Like, I've got another mic over there. I can just plug it in and you guys can help out if you want to. Actually, no, because if that's the case, then I'll just go to you, because you've got more stuff than me. Anyways, who cares? This next song is When I Get Home.
Whoa, I got a whole lot of things I gotta say to her. Whoa, whoa, I. Whoa, whoa, I. Yeah, I got a whole lot of things to tell her when I get home. Come on, let me through. I got so many things I gotta do. I got a girl who's waiting over me tonight. Whoa, I. Whoa, I. When I get home, I have things to tell her. When I get home, when I'm getting home tonight, I'm gonna I'm gonna love her till the cows come home. Because I love her more. Till I walk out that door again. Come on, if you please. I got no time for trivialities. I got a girl who's waiting on for me.
Go, Andy. Oh, that one was worth it. And excuse the poor accent the entire time, but I had fun doing it, so why do I care? This next song that I'm going to do is an original. Ooh. That's what a guitar is supposed to sound like. You know, it's good enough. As long as they don't go like above the 7th fret, we're fine. Anyways, this next song I'm going to do is one that I'm re-recording currently. We'll sort of it's confusing because I'm re-recording it, not right now, but I'm working on it. And yeah, no worries, Andy. I'm working on it with a few other people. And it's a fun song that I only partially wrote. And the only part that I wrote were the bad bits. Nick Eng helped co-write it, and it's called Do You Love Me Too, track 3 on Demos for Distribution, and one that I often hear myself going, can you do bad to me if you know it? Yeah, sure thing, man. Thank you for the compliments on my squire. Is it a Vox guitar speed? Yes, it is. Very observant of you, Gio. Anyway, right, we're gonna do Do You Love Me Too. I just want you to show me if you love me back. You know you certainly got the knack. Please show me how to ask you if it's true. Cause I'm dying to know, do you love me too? I wish you would tell me what's on your mind, girl. Cause I really think you're fine, girl. But all you do is turn away. Nice teal colored jacket, actually. It's great, and it's a shirt. Can I do She's So Sweet? Yeah, I've got that one. That one's all the way at the very end. It's on this piece of paper. I promise it. Well, actually, no, it got cut off. So all that's written down on this is She's So. But yeah, that'll be at the end. Yeah, I've been looking at Dan Electro because I've heard that they're better than Gibson Stratocasters. Could I do You're No Good by the Swing Blue Jays? Man, do I know how to play that one? But I will do another Swinging Blue Jeans number if you want me to. With ignoring that, skipped over a song, didn't? Yeah, I skipped over a song. All right. Well, who cares? Let's go with the next song that I've written down, which is one that I wrote a long time ago, and it was one that I was going to record and put out, like, 3-4 years ago, maybe? There's a picture somewhere online. I'm not sure if it's on, like, any of this Alex Cavern social media or not. But I know some of you have seen that. Are those 17-gauge strings? Yes. No, I'm playing with telephone wire. I was going to release it a while back. There's a picture of me somewhere online where I'm playing a Rickenbacker 310 owned by TC Folk Punk, the great guitarist, vocalist, lyricist. He does a lot of good stuff, and if you like Costello or you like the Beatles, you should honestly check it out. It's you will not regret your time spent listening to his music. But I recorded it on his guitar because he's my uncle and he let me use it. And and it's called By My Side, and is it a six string? Is the guitar bridge made out of metal? Yes, Andy. Very observant of you as well. The knobs are, the strings are, the pickups are, the magnets in the pickups are. The pickup holders are actually plastic. The output jack is. Oh, there's a lot of metal on this guitar. It's a pretty metal. Anyways, all right. We're gonna go for By My Side. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. You always like to play games with my heart, but to know that it starts to kill me when we're apart. Is it all so bad to ask to complete such a simple task? I just want to hold you by my side. You know that I'm in love with you, it's true. 'Cause every time you talk to him, girl, it makes me blue. Anyway, that was By My Side off the last album, which, oh wait, I have physical copies of it somewhere. Why don't I have them? Wow, I'm going to go and get them. Actually, no, I won't. There's no point. I don't even, do I have some back here? I might, this is like a curtain over here. Oh, I do. All right. So I'm not sure if you can hear me all that well, but, a physical copy. It's got a backside too. Most people don't know about the backsides, because they don't buy physical copies, but if you do, I would recommend, you grab one. Hang on. Anyway, so why did I get this? Because I was going to show you that track 8 on there is By My Side. That's the one I just played. If you like it, go ahead and buy the album or do anything else with your money. And then here's a copy of the first one, which also now has, physical copies. Before it didn't, actually, the only album that I originally had was, oh, my pins, oh, they're over there. Do I not have any, I don't have any stuff near me right now, do I? I have pins, how much for a CD? For both of them combined, I think it's like 15, 20 bucks for two CDs. Because it's about 10 per CD. I think it's eight for an LP, five for an EP. So that's like 13. Yeah, Grant and Dom are both on this album. I feel like I should mention. I'm not sure if you'd even be able to see it. But, right? Oh, is it going to focus? Probably not. There you go. You can vaguely read out their names. No, not 20 Canadian. It's like 13 American. I do it all in American because the majority of people that listen to me are actually in America. But yeah. Anyway, before I get completely distracted, Yeah, no, so it was By My Side. It's one that I'm glad that I got around to recording, but listened back to it a couple days ago. It's probably like one of the better songs on the album compared to some of the filler that I have on there. Yeah. Anyway, yeah. The next song we're gonna do is did someone say Bad to Me earlier? I can try that one. I'll try it. Instead of this cover, because I don't like that one. Yep. No. I mean, I try to release albums annually. But sometimes it's hard to do because it takes a long time of thinking and waiting and hoping that something comes out. I'm going to have that little I'm going to drop my pick instead of talking, I guess. Oh, no. There's an error. Oh, no. It can't keep recording. That's fine. I don't care. It's my computer now doesn't have enough storage to keep recording video, which is fine. How far are we in, anyways? I've been live for almost an hour? Oh, my goodness. Why are you guys still here? Now my computer's yelling at me that I load disk space and nothing keeps moving. Nah, go away. I'm trying to live stream right now. Please go away. You know what? Here. I'm gonna empty the folder, the video file right now. I don't need any of those. We're just gonna do that, and we'll be all, should be, all good to go after that. Yep, there we go. Alright. Moving on from whatever I'm doing now to something that's what you guys came here for. Bad to me.
Right, that's what I was going to do before I dropped a pick and got distracted. Can I play Twist Show Beetle? I will try at some point. No promises. Yeah. Here is Bad to Me. Okay. Yeah. Can I play a song by the Hollies? At some point I will, sure. Anyway, Bad to Me, right. If you ever leave me, I'd be sad and blue. Don't you ever leave me, 'cause I'm so in love with you. The birds in the sky would be sad and lonely if they heard that I'd lost my one and only. They'd be sad if you're bad to me. The leaves on the trees will be softly sighing if they heard from the breeze that you left me crying. They'd be sad, don't be bad to me. But I know you won't leave me, 'cause you told me so. I have no intentions of letting you go. Just as long as you let me know, you won't be bad to me. So the leaves on the trees will be sad and lonely, 'cause they know that I've got my one and only. They be sad if you're bad to me. But I know you won't leave me, 'cause you told me so. And I have no intentions of letting you go. Just as long as you let me know, you won't be bad to me. So the leaves on the trees won't be sad and lonely, 'cause you know that I've got my one and only. They be sad, don't be bad to me. Maybe sad if you're bad to me. There we go. That's what I wanted. Yeah. There you go. That was Bad to Me by John Lennon wrote it, and I forget who did it. Do we really care? No. That's the next song we have. This next song we have is one that I completely, oh yeah. It's one that I, one that I wrote, and I didn't write the riff for it, but the riff is too catchy to throw. The riff is too catchy to not have in there. I mean, the guitar, or the lead guitar on a 12 string was done by, Peter Michaels Jr. Also a pretty alright, I can't think. Pretty alright musician. There we go. Anyway, yeah. So, Peter Michaels Jr. did the lead guitar on this. Grant, stop flexing your Beatle knowledge. No one likes it when you do that. Yeah, this is called Don't Turn Me Away, the closing song of Devils for Distribution, which there's a CD down there. That's what I'm pointing to. You can't see it, but I can. I gotta get these words and feelings out, 'cause telling you in person is not what I'm about. Should I send a text to you that happens to say, oh, please, girl, don't turn me away. If I do confide my feelings in to you what the feelings aren't shit. What am I to do? Should I ask you to try to find a way so you don't go and turn me away? I had my heart broken so many times before. How can I be sure that if I say I'd like to be more than a friend, that you won't leave me unopened? If I do talk for a while and I fail to real connection to the point where it's starting to feel inside affection, but if that's not the case, then just let me say, oh come on girl, don't turn me away. Hey!
Put a little pump, no. You don't have a, yeah, you're right.
I've had my heart broken so many times before. How can I be sure that if I say I'd like to be more than a friend, that you won't leave me unopened? We've been talking for a while and I fell to a connection to the point where I'm starting to feel inside affection, but if that's not the case, just let me say, oh come on girl, don't turn me away. Ooh, don't turn me away. Ooh, don't turn me away. Ooh, don't turn me away. Don't turn me away.
Let's see. Play Beverly Hills now. Play Little Pump. No. No. Play Billie Eilish. All right. I like how you guys are just memeing in my chat, just like not caring. Because it's, and I mean that. I mean that in a good way too, because it honestly makes it like so much more entertaining to just see all these all these emojis spam in the chat. Play one erection. No, you misspelled it, you see. That's your first mistake. It's direction. Jungle Boogie. No, I can't see, because the problem is with that song is it took them so long to record that they're still actually recording it to this day. So whenever it's put out, sure. And the same thing goes for Jungle Material Boogie. That's not happening either. The next song I've written down here is one that has, like, almost 2,000 streams on Spotify. So if you guys want to help it get to 2K, then, go onto my Spotify and, stream Thinking of You. I'm not playing Harry Styles, no way. And my dog is freaking out. I won't play it then. Man. Just losing it up there. Yeah. Thinking of almost hitting 2,000 streams on Spotify. Check it out. You.
Thinking of you the same old way. Thinking of you every day. Thinking of you is all I'm ever able to do. Used to be
got it right, Eric.
And then you were gone, and something fell wrong, 'cause I wasn't thinking of you. You know it's true how I feel about you, so why can't I just tell you how I feel? That's all I ever do when you're away.
nephew loves that song. Is it Jungle Jungle Boogie or Thinking of You? Pull your music from Spotify. No, why would I ever do that? That's the platform that I have the most streams on. That'd be suicidal. Also, no. The government doesn't want us to drink beer. Well, it depends on who your government is. Oh, I'm talking about how boats float in the water. That is true. And how birds are a lie. And, there's another one that I always forget. Don't boats float in water? No, Grant, they do what they're not supposed to. Next song I'm gonna do is a Poppermost song. Actually, I have a drink over here. I'm gonna drink something because otherwise I'm gonna pass out the next couple seconds. Very dehydrated. It's a blast. The Quebec Maple Coca-Cola is terrible, and no matter what you say, you're wrong. Drink beer. No, I can't. That's illegal. Only for a few more months. Also, yeah, no, Dom, I'm with you. This is legitimate, just completely chaos. Okay, alright. Yes, this chat is very chaos. And we're gonna do a song by the Poppermost, a Scottish man in his shed. That's what they should call the next album. Someone tell Joe that I said that. I do parler un français. I do speak a French. Just not well. Same thing with my German. Anyways, yes. This next song is called Up Against It, which is, if you can guess where that title is from, you will earn nothing except for a good boy point. Joe Kane Sinatra, yes. Oh yeah, no. I'm gonna stop reading chat. Eric, no. I will ban you. And here we go. This is called Up Against It.
Was there something I could have said when you turned and walked out the door? Now your last words echo around. They really burn. I'm down on the floor. Don't want to drown in tears of regret. The waters rise, I'm out of my depth. There's always something holding me down. But you just laugh, be such a clown. Get out of my mind, if you're too inclined. With precious time slowly fading away. You're burning me up, now I'm out to lunch. It's what you're making. I'm on a tightrope, what can I do? I'm up against it, you know it's true. All this feeling's gone by morning. It says it's nothing but a warning word to do. And the
solo, but I don't have a band with me, so listen to me. Candace who?
So there are lessons that to be learned. So take heed, or you may get burned. And so it turns around this way again. Yes, indeed, be careful, my friend. No reason or rhyme, or playing with time. Only look forward, never turn back. Ooh, you treated me wrong. No, I'll get along, it's what you make it. I'm on a tightrope, what can I do? I'm up against it, you know it's true. I hope this feeling's gone by morning. It says it's nothing but a warning what to do.
What I wanted to do and somehow messed up deaf ears almost. Now this next song is one that I know a few of you I know one of you is a fan of, and it's one that you made me a fan of after like a little bit of listening, and it's the fourth track on Not Any Better Than the Last. And it's inspired by a very early Beatles song. And yeah, I'm just gonna shut up and play now. I'd Never Let You Go.
The way I feel for you, don't think I'm grounded in reality. Between us, dear, and I think you should know that I got feelings for you, baby, and I never let you go. I didn't think that I could feel for you this way before. I didn't ever think I'd tell you that I'm loving you more, more, more. Things have been sparking up between us, dear, and I think you should know that I've got feelings for you, baby, and I'll never let you go. Imagine me holding you tight as you did to sleep with me, dear. Imagine me kissing you goodnight as I whisper I love you in your ear. Feelings for you, baby, and I'd never let you go. Go, oh, that I got feelings for you, baby, and I'd never let you go. Oh, 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 that I got feelings for you, baby, and I'd never let you go.
Go, go, go. There you go. There you go. Uh-huh. This next song. Oh, by the way, are there any more requests? I completely forgot about that. And if there aren't any, I'm going to play a song that was never released. Through the interwaves, no, you know what, it's never been released. It was supposed to be on demos for distribution, and I was like, no, I kind of like it as its own song. La Bamba. I can't. I don't know Spanish. And I don't know the words. But aside from that, I'm in love. I can do that one. Do that one. I'll save that. Let's see. Yep. Actually, you know what? Yeah, sure. I'll do I'm in love. I'm not doing La Bamba. I don't know how to play it. If you said Mo Bamba, maybe, but... yeah. Here is I'm in love. Love. I'm in love.
I got something to tell you. I'm in love. I'm in love. I'm in love. Tell you I'm in love.
Okay, yeah. Got it. Got it. Got it. Got it. And it's terrible because I can't hear this. So, like... You guys are hearing it better than I am, so if I'm off key, that's my excuse this time. It's only love. I will do that one in a minute. Right. It's only I'm in love. There you go.
I got something to tell you. I'm in love. I've been longing to tell you. I'm in love. Do you believe me when I tell you? You're my kind of girl. You make me feel right. You make me want to shout all around. Yes, I'm telling all my friends I'm in love. At night I can see, thinking of you and every little thing that you do. Can sing, thinking of you, and every little thing that you do, cause I'm telling all my friends, I'm in love, oh yeah, I'm sitting on top of the world, I'm in love with a wonderful girl, and I've never felt this way before. At night I can sing, thinking of you, and every little thing that you do, cause I'm telling all my friends, I'm in love, in love, cause I'm telling all my friends, I'm in love.
Good ending chord for you. I never did the one that I said I was going to do. You guys, this chat is absurd, and it's making me forget everything that I was planning on doing. Oh, what time is it? Oh, we're at 8:30. You know what? We're like, there's another hour left. Great. This is exactly how I wanted to spend my night. Actually, it kind of is. Anyway, this next song is an unreleased song because I like the sound of it too much, and also I didn't think it was good enough to be released. And it's very Help, Run for Your Life, like 1965 Beatles sounding. It's called Eight Arms to Hold You. Eight Arms to Hold You. And, if you can guess where that's from, you also get nothing aside from, I don't know, the knowledge that you know where that's from. Yeah, here we go. Eight Arms to Hold You.
Eight arms to hold you. Eight arms to hold you. Eight arms to hold you. Eight arms to hold you. see what you're doing to me. It's causing me nothing but aches and pains. You said you would get with me on, but not for very long. That was all a lie, it's plain to see. That you know I've got 8 arms to hold you and keep you by my side. And if you don't return, I think I'll die. Don't you know I've got 8 arms to hold you, waiting here for you. You better come back soon, cause only I'll find somebody new. Why aren't you ever picking up the phone, calling me back anymore? You said you would get back to me whenever you ain't got a chance. What's all the role of why you put me down on the floor? That's what I've got 8 arms to hold you and keep you by my side. And if you don't return, I think I'll die. Don't you know I've got 8 arms to hold you, waiting here for you. You better come back soon, these arms are gonna find somebody new. I need you to see that without you, maybe everything seems so dull and so cold.
There would be a solo here, but again, I don't have a looper or anything. Yeah, that's the original title for Help. Smart. I'm glad someone knew it.
Cause you know I've got 8 arms to hold you and keep you by my side. And if you don't return, I think I'll die. Cause you know I've got 8 arms to hold you, waiting here for you. You better come back soon.
Best Beatles songs they ever wrote. Thank you. Sounds like you'd be in a James Bond movie. I don't think so. I don't think that that's, Oh, Eric from Moderator 2022. Maybe. Maybe, if you play your cards right. Sounds like that'd be in a James Bond movie. I don't hear it, personally. As someone who has spent a ton of money on James Bond, especially the most recent film and things related to it, I don't think it does. But to each their own. Everyone has their own opinions, and that'll be the case for this. This next song we've got here is an Elvis Costello song. Alex Cavern's Low E Tuner. Alex. Yes. How can I help you? What do you want help with? I hate the delay on this thing, because then as soon as I get like a thing as to why, it's not out of tune. You're not out of tune. You're fine, man. You sound great. Yeah, no, it's in tune. You're fine. There. Anyway, the next song is an Elvis Costello song that he wrote on a train to Liverpool, I think. For 2 years. Dude, I put these strings on recently. I cleaned the guitar and then put these back on. These are the kind of people that I attract to my streams, by the way. And if I'm watching this in the future, or if my children are, this is what I went through to get to wherever I am now, whether it's good or bad. Anyways. Right. Angels want to wear my red shoes. Here we go. Oh, I used to be disgusted, but now I try not to be amused. Since the winds have gotten rusted, aren't we all, Andy? The angels wanna wear my red shoes, but when they tore me off the side of the bargain, that's when I knew that I could now refuse, and I won't get any older. Now the angels wanna wear my red shoes. Oh, I was watching while you were dancing away, all of the fraction in the echo and sway. How come everybody wants to be your friend? You know that it still hurts me just to say it. Well, I know that she's disgusting, cause she's feeling so abused. Soon she gets tired of the love, so I'm so sad, but it's sure hard to refuse. Can you say that I'm too old when the angels have stolen my red shoes? I said I'm so happy I could die. She said drop dead and left with another guy. That's what you get if you go chasing after vengeance. But since you got me plunged, this has been my sentence. Oh, I used to be disgusted, but now I'm trying to be amused. But since the winds have gotten rusty, you know that angels wanna wear my red shoes. But when they tore me by the side of the bargain, when I knew that I could not refuse, and I won't get any older. Now angels wanna wear my red shoes. I won't get any older. Now angels wanna wear my red shoes. I won't get any older. Now angels wanna wear my red shoes. Bring up the fact that some 13-year-old met you inside a grocery store one time. Yeah, no, that is, Commandant von Alex Cavern's music camp. No! Flex's water bottle was only in English. That has happened. Eric, that was you. Showed up at my job, which, yes, I work in a grocery store. I don't make enough money off music, so if you want that to change, send $5 my way. Buy an album or something on Bandcamp. Yeah, I'm sitting there working, and Eric showed up and was like, "Hey, are you Alex?" And I'm like, "Yeah," and we hung out for a bit. It was actually pretty neat, man. Anyways. The next song that I have here, written down, the song about a girl. I will not name names, because the name itself is in the song. It's about a girl that I know, and the song will speak for itself. Totally not a name that I would have come up with on my own, by the way. And, yeah, here we go. This is the one that'll be on the next album, by the way. I feel like I should mention that there is work on a third album. It's just taking forever. So here we go. There's this, mysterious song. Yeah. Can't you see it's Valerie? There's a girl I know, and her name is Valerie. She's the only girl.
talking about Valerie. She would be with me all through the night. She's the only girl for me. Oh, can't you see it's Valerie? Whenever I'm feeling sad and blue, there's one thing that I always do. I just go to talk to Valerie. Same. I try to go out of my way to make sure she's okay, Valerie. She'll be with me till the end of time. I know how much she loves me so, and I know that she'll never go.
Again, solo goes here. Alex Hammond's gray shirt.
I didn't know he could talk.
She'll be with me all through the night. She's the only girl for me. Oh, can't you see it's Valerie?
Alex Kevin's gray shirt. Do you want me to... Here, I can, like, stand here. Like, I don't know. Take off the guitar and just kind of sort of stand here so you can get, like, a better picture. Because I kind of feel bad of you, like, not being able to get a good one. There you go. That was enough time. I'm putting the guitar back on. People aren't here to watch me put off, take off a guitar and put it back on, and take it off and put it back on. This next song is a new one that I've written. Well, I wrote it a while ago, actually. Oh my goodness, that was like back in December. Dude, whoa. Gnarly. And it was... It was a song... that I was like, oh, that's kind of neat thing, and then realized that the ending is basically ripped right out of, it's right out of, John Lennon's song, which I'll try to do at the end. Anyway, here we go. The song is called A Love I Can Only Have With You.
You call me babe, my heart skips a beat. And every time you say I'm yours, or you call me things like cute and sweet, I fall back in love with you. A love so strong and true. A love I can only have with you. Every morning that I wake up, you're there with a smile. And with a look of love in your eyes, like you haven't seen me for a while. I feel our love getting stronger, and it lasts so much longer. A love I could only have with you. I know our love is more than a feeling, and it's funny cause we haven't even hit the ceiling of our love. I know we'll last eternally,
See you later, Eric. Have a good one, man. You'll never go away as long as you hear me say that I got a kind of love I could only have with you. I got a love I could only have with you. There you go. That's A Love I Could Only Have With You. Also going to be on the next album whenever I get around to it. Patience is the key to these things. Next song is a song that I remembered earlier today. Okay, that works. This song is by Eddie Cochran, and it is called Summertime Blues. Oh, I'm gonna raise a fuss, I'm gonna raise a holler. I've been working all summer just to try to earn a dollar. Time I call my baby to try to get a date. My boss says, no, nah, son, you gotta work late. Sometimes I wonder what I'm gonna do, but there ain't no cure for the summertime blues. Gonna take 2 weeks, gonna have a fine vacation. Gonna take my problems to the United Nations. I called my congressman and he said, quote, I'd like to help you some, but you're too young to vote. Sometimes I wonder what I'm gonna do, but there ain't no cure for the summertime blues. Told me, son, you gotta make some money if you wanna use the car for a ride next Sunday. When I called and told the boss I was sick, well, you can't use the car cause you didn't work a lick. Sometimes I wonder what I'm gonna do, but there ain't no cure for the summertime blues. There you go, Summertime Blues by Eddie Cochran. Next two songs will also be, by the way, I'm gonna check the time. Wow, 1 or 8, almost 1:40. 8:40 something. That's pretty good, man. Surprised I made it this far, and I'm being honest. YouTube has completely frozen. Which is odd, but I'm gonna refresh it and see if it wants to work. Okay, we're still good. Why did it get rid of the chat? Aw, man, the chat. Okay, no, here, because the chat went away. And I need to be able to read the chat. Okay, there we go. Some other guy.
Oh, wait, I could do that one.
You know, remind me to do Some Other Guy and I will do it. If I remember, if you remind me. The next song I'm going to do is again going to be on the next upcoming album. And it's called Reaching Out to Moi to me. Reaching out to me. Told me he's gone, and that's why you were reaching out to me. I told you I'd be here for you anytime at all, and then I'd do my best to break your falls. I wrote a song for you to take away your blues. Now I've got you in my arms. I must admit I wanted you for quite a while. You're the only girl who makes my mind run wild. I guess I just thought that I wasn't ever your style. Just begun, that's what it is. And all it's done because you were reaching out to me. Oh man. Reaching out. There you go. There's another one for you. Next song we're going to do is, again, one off the next upcoming album. It's a bit of a faster one. A bit more upbeat, because I could use some upbeat music. Aside from the fact that the heat is on and is making me sweat, I'm not, like, doing anything. So... this next song is called When I Get Talking to You. I swear the sun gets lighter, just gets a little brighter when I get talking to you. Birds sing from the trees, and it puts my mind. I don't know what you do to me. Whatever you decide to talk to me. Every time I'm gone, three words for you. I love you, don't you know it's true? And I get a little brighter. My smile gets a little higher. When I Get Talking to You, one of my favorite songs that will be released at some point. All I can say for a lot of these things that I'm playing now is just they'll be there at some point, man. It's just patience, just waiting. Now, okay. So the next song I'm going to do then is song that the Beatles didn't write. Per usual. But the Beatles played it, so I kind of feel like I'm obligated to. Especially because Andy asked for it. This is going to be Some Other Guy. My love just like it's gone on now. So I'm the guy now. Just don't wanna hold my head in now. I'm the lonely one. As long as I can feel alright. Whoa, whoa, whoa. So I'm the guy. It's taking my honey like a yellow taro now. So I'm the guy now. It's taking my love just like it's gone on now. So I'm the guy. Just don't wanna hold my head in now. I'm the lonely one, as long as I can feel alright. Whoa, 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 hey, hey, hey. So I got now, it's taking my love away from me. Oh, now, so I got now. Taking my love just like it's gone, well now. So I'm the guy now. Just don't wanna hold my hand in now. I'm the lonely one, as long as I can feel alright. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I'm talking to you now. I hope that's a song you were thinking of and not some other song that's called Some Other Guy. The next song that I've got written down here is one that both Dominic Rossi and Grant and Dom both, oh my goodness, played on the last album, and it's called Without You Near Me. By the way, I debugged them into using Beatles instruments. Well, I mean, I didn't have to. It was kind of already, like, put forth in the agreement. But what I'm trying to say is, like, I was like, you gotta use your Rickenbacker 325. Use your Gretsch. And they did. And the song sounds much better on the album than it will here, I promise you that. Especially because the album was recorded over the course of, like, half a year. And, excuse me. And this one wasn't. This is all now. It's been 2 hours of nonstop playing. Okay, let's go. Without You Near Me. When I thought everything was happy as could be, love, you made me see that you weren't being true to me. Fading away to nothing.
missing you so much, it's true.
The good old country gent. Yeah, no, exactly. Oh, fabulous sounding guitar that thing is. The next one. Wait, what is something? Oh, wait, there we go. Nope. How? What happened to this piece of paper? Now I can't do. Oh, okay, there we are. Next song is a song written in F for once, which is a key I don't usually write in. But it's a fun little fast one. And that song is called... There's something on my guitar. And the song is called I Just Need Your Love. Also, I think it like follows up. Does it follow up without you near me? I don't remember anymore. It's on Not Any Better Than The Last as well. You need to check it out. Please, I beg you.
I know that you are trying to ignore me. But sometimes I just need your love and company. Cause when I start to frown and look all so down, it's cause I just need your love. Recently it seems that things are lagging between us. So that's why I'm standing here making all this fuss. I think we need to talk things through, cause I haven't heard a word from you and I just need your love.
Yes, this is a famous Alex Cameron.
What's made you so busy suddenly? What's been taking all your time? Why can't you find the time for me? You keep blowing me off and I can't take it anymore. Every time we try to talk, the plans fall through the floor.
There is a harmonica solo in this, but I don't have a harmonica.
Cause when I start to frown and look all so down, it's cause I just need your love. What's made you so busy suddenly? What's been taking up your time? Why can't you find the time for me? Keep blowing me off and I can't take it anymore. Every time we try to talk, the plans fall through the floor.
Need your love. Do you know Pinball Wizard? Woo! Pinball Wizard. Do I know it? Yeah, vaguely. I know the intro. Am I doing it right? That one? Yeah, no, I don't know what the words are. Or the rest of the chords outside of that intro. Grace, you know that everyone can go back to previous live streams and see that you've been on all of them. No, I won't say anything. Never mind. Disregard, redact that, please, from the documents. Next song I'm going to do is actually, it is a Who song, if that makes you feel any better. And it's one of my personal favorites. Poisonal favorites. And so the kids are all wrong.
I don't mind all the guys dancing with my girl. That's fine. I know them all pretty well. And I know sometimes I must get out in the light. Better leave her behind where the kids are all right. The kids are all right. Sometimes I feel I gotta get away. Bells chime, I know I gotta get away. Because I don't, I'll go out of my mind. Better leave her behind where the kids are alright. The kids are alright. I got this plan, what the folks wouldn't let her. I don't mind all the guys dancing with my girl. That's fine, I know them all pretty well. And I know sometimes I must get out in the light. Better leave her behind when the kids are all right. The kids are all right. Don't mind all the guys dancing with my girl. That's fine. I know them all pretty well. And I know sometimes I must get out in the light. Better leave her behind where the kids are alright. The kids are alright. The kids are alright. The kids are alright.
It's, again, one of my personal favorite, I almost said Kinks songs. No, that's, The Who. The Who? Ha ha ha. That joke hasn't been made before. Oh! I'm gonna go to the camera. If someone can, in a live stream, like, whenever this is up and posted, can someone go through and, like, find a frame where you just see the end of my pictures fly off. I'm gonna keep playing it like this. I don't even care. It's not bad. It's not all that bad right now. But this next song is another Beatles song that they didn't write. And also, Grace, it's you. It's either you with a pink profile or you with a blue profile. You can never decide which one. Anyways, this next song is called Baby It's You.
Sha la 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 la, sha la 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 la. It's like the way you smile and touch my heart. Sha la 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 la, it's like the way you kiss that tears me apart. Oh, many, many, many nights go by. I sit here alone and I cry over you. What can I do? Don't need nobody, 'cause baby, it's you. Sha la 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 la. Baby, it's you. Sha la la la. Isn't it what they say about you? Cheat, cheat. Sha la 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 la. They say you'll never ever ever be true. Oh, it doesn't matter what they say, I'm still gonna love you any old way. What can I do if it's true? Don't need nobody, nobody, 'cause baby, it's you. Sha la 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 la. Baby, it's you. Da 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 da. What they say, I'm still gonna love you any old way. What can I do if it's true? Don't leave me alone, 'cause baby, it's you. Sha la 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 la. Baby, it's you. Don't leave me all alone. Baby, it's you. Come on home. La 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 la.
Bit of a slower one. Next song is a tribute to as of 59 78. So wait, I've got this. I promise I'm not terrible at math. 70, no, wait. 70? 77, is it? Years since, wait, no, not 77. It's some sort of number that's like 60 or 70, somewhere in there. I'm not going to do the math. John, you can do the math if you want to. However many years since Buddy Holly, Richie Valens, and the Big Bopper all, unfortunately, passed away. And I figured I might as well do a usual Buddy Holly staple that I play every time. Yeah, no. It's a shame he didn't even make it past 25. But here we go. To celebrate his legacy, we have Maybe Baby.
Baby, I'll have you. Baby, baby, you'd be true. Baby, baby, I'll have you for me. It's funny, honey, you don't care. You never listen to my prayers. Baby, baby, I'll have you for me. You are the one that makes me glad, and you are the one that makes me sad. When someday you want me, well, I'll be there. Wait and see, maybe, baby, I'll have you. Maybe, baby, you'd be true. Maybe, baby, I'll have you. Makes me glad, and you are the one that makes said when someday you want me, well, I'll be there. When you see me, maybe, baby, I'll have you. Maybe, baby, you'd be true. Maybe, baby, I'll have you for me. Maybe, baby, I'll have you for me. Maybe, baby, I'll have you for me.
Maybe, baby, Buddy Holly. Man, just something else to think about. Not even 25. Poor guy. Anyway, to not keep this super sad, let's do an unreleased Beatles song. I think I got it. This song is called That Means a Lot of Anthology 2.
Says that your love won't mean a lot, but you know that your love is all you've got. At times things are so fine, and at times they're not. But when she says she loves you, that means a lot. A friend says that your love true, but you know that this can't apply to you. A touch can mean so much when it's all you've got. But when she says she loves you, that means a lot. Love can be deep inside. Love can be suicide. Can't you see you can hide what you feel when it's real? A friend says that your love won't mean a lot, but you know that your love is all you've got. Such can mean so much when it's all you've got. The way she says she loved you, that means a lot. Can't you see, yeah? Can't you see, yeah? Can't you see, yeah? Can't you see?
One of my favorites. This next one, I am gonna need to get a better pick for. So bear with me and I will be right back. Back already, didn't take me long. Didn't think it would. And this next song is one of the last few before we end the stream. It's actually, I'm surprised that we've been relatively on course the entire time. And I feel like this is a good semi note to sort of end this on before I wreck my vocal cords for a week. And this is called That I Need You, That Thing You Do. I never thought my life would end up quite this way. Sometimes it's hard to figure out what I should say. Yeah, yeah. Never chasing, there's a feeling that
thing you do. At times when I find it very hard to smile, you know that all the girls have never been my style. I tried so long to mend this broken heart. I need you, that thing you do. I can search around the world, no need to find. The only thing I need is you right by my side. There's a feeling that I get when I'm with you. I need you, that thing you do. I can search around the world, no need to find. The only new thing I need is you right by my side. Sometimes it's hard to figure out what I should say, yeah. 'Cause there's a feeling that I get when I'm with you. Oh, 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 that thing you do. Ooh, I need you, that thing you do.
That's what I wanted. Ooh. There we go. It's final. I know we're already at the end. It's final little medley. Put me out for a week or two. So hopefully I'm not doing anything anytime soon. But if you've watched any of my other streams, you know exactly how this is gonna go. And a few songs that I'll play, and throw an original in there at the end, just to compensate for the, use of none of my own originals for the past few songs. And, nothing to say except for, wish me luck. Only one way to do it. Just need to make myself do it. I'm gonna find out Mary about Uncle John. He says he has a busy, but he has a lot of fun, oh baby. Yeah, now baby. Woo, baby. Some fun tonight. Saw Uncle John with Paul and Sally. Saw Mary coming and he took her to the only old baby. Well, I woke up this morning, Lucy was not inside. I had some facts about all the ways to die, Lucy. Maybe Lucy's with him. Well, there ain't nothing to you, but I love you still. You're not buying time to remember the words at all. Kansas City. Gonna get my baby back home. Yeah, I'm going to Kansas City. Gonna get my baby back home. Yeah, yeah. It's just the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. This was supposed to be a good pause, and I was gonna go back into another song. Wait. Yeah, well, I saw you at the party, sitting all by yourself, baby. One of my friends came along to me and said, "You gonna take her out?" I said, "Maybe." I sat there thinking to myself, she's so sweet. I think, no, I know it's true. I said 1, 2, 3, 4, don't you know I love you more than he does? And I always will, always will. If you come on with me, I'll make you feel happy. Talking about how she's so sweet. Oh, I think, no, I know it's true. I think, no, I know it's true. I think, I know it's true. That wasn't quite the ending I wanted, but. There we go. And like that, the live stream is over. Is it? Well, is it? What time is it? Oh, would you look at that perfect timing. Off by 10 minutes. Sucks for you guys, not for me. I get to leave. But of course, as always, thank you to everyone who came out here and everyone who shared it and everyone who joined. And, I'll probably do another one of these at some point. I don't know when. I can't promise a like month or anything, but at some point it'll happen. That's all that I can tell you. So thank you all for joining, and I'll be sure to follow my socials that are linked below. And aside from that, I will see you guys later. Goodbye.